So we get the patient to swallow the catchable down with the string. Then we wait 7.5 minutes, and then once that time is up, we then pull on the string to remove the device from the patient's stomach, because by then it should have turned into a sponge which collects the cells on the way up and through the esophagus. So this is the little device. It's just a little capsule that looks like a standard little tablet, and we just concertine the string next to the pill, pop that into the throat, and then get them to swallow water to swallow the capsule and the string down. They do tend to mention that they can feel the string at the back of the throat whilst they're waiting, so we advise they can sip some water just to ease that. They do mention that they can feel it coming all the way up as we're removing it, particularly at the back of the throat where you've got your gag reflex.
No problem. It's certainly a lot more, should I say, pleasant than the old-fashioned endoscopy. Well, it was more than adequate, because a lot of the information I'd picked up from the paperwork that was sent to me. Well, everybody was excellent.
It's a quicker and easier procedure to have done in the GP surgery rather than having to go to the hospital and wait times at the hospital. With the endoscopy, they just take 4 biopsies from the esophagus, whereas this collects cells from the whole way up, so we're potentially collecting more cells with this sample than the normal endoscopy do as well.